The country's biggest mortgage lender, HDFC, has slapped a SARFAESI notice on the subsidiary of Hiranandani Group. HDFC has put the Chennai township on the block after the realty major failed to pay up its dues. Saloni, Shukla is joining us with more on this. Saloni, tell us about the notice as well as the property in question here.
Well, clearly this is a big hit to one of India's largest realty companies, Hiranandani Group. Now, the country's largest mortgage lender, HDFC, has slapped a SARFAESI notice on one of its subsidiaries, Hirco, to recover nearly 532 crore rupees from this particular company. Another company failed to pay up despite demand notices sent by HDFC. Now, almost 160 acres has been put on the block. Now, this is part of the Chennai township that Hirco was developing in Chennai. In fact, HDFC has also taken symbolic possession of these 160 acres. What we've also learned from our sources is that the dispute involving this Chennai property dates way back from the family disputes that arose from Niranjan Hiranandani and his daughter Priya Vandrewala. There has been no fresh addition of capital due to this particular family dispute. We've also learned that Hiranandani Group might look to bid for this e-auction slated by the end of this week. Also, what we've picked up is that Hiranandani Group is looking to take part in this particular auction because the project put on the block is several times the value of the loan, and hence they will be looking to bid for this auction. But clearly, it's a big hit as far as the company is concerned.